boys have no business being on this red line turf.
You red line boys have no business being on this brown line turf. Son. Skip a top
speed.
This is our gang.
No.
Are you sure? Maybe this will change your mind.
How's this for an argument based on ethics? Come on!
I don't know what's going on. It's a flash mob situation? What is this?
Flash mob? Oh, we'll mob you. Have you made your decision yet?
I just wanted to go to Sarpino.
Oh, really? Butterfly knife.
Nunchucks.
Mace.
Tell me to say something.
Okay, say the weather's nice.
The weather?
Let's get out of here, okay? We're not safe. We're just gonna head to the front door, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go back.
Yeah.
together again. Sincerely, Reginald.
Reginald, if you want me, come get me. I want to be inside you.
When the world seems to shine like you have too much.
Good afternoon, men and women of 10,000 Martyrs Catholic High School. I'm Elian Phillips.
And I'm Judy Bacchus. And we're chastity champions from the Youth Diocese Outreach Program.
Abstinence Now! We're here to tell you about how cool, fun, and sacred it is to abstain from sex and masturbation until holy matrimony.
Elliot and I are living testaments to the program. We're waiting until our marriage until we have sex for the first time.
That first time is going to be so fun and sacred.
Sexy.
And salacious.
Salubrious.
Okay. But we're gonna have to wait until that we're married in the eyes of the Lord.
Yay!
That's why we keep ourselves reminded of promise rings, promise necklaces, promise henna, promise bracelets, promise lipstick bracelets, and promise fillings in our cavities.
You can never have too many reminders to not have sex with each other. But Elliot, aren't we forgetting something? Isn't it time to talk about the T word?
Well, you mean toffee?
No, silly. Temptation. There are many forms of temptation out in the world. Books, movies, Reddit. But none of the dastardly subliminal messages of modern music.
But as strong Christians, you can resist anything through the power of prayer.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Really, kids? Do you want to debase yourselves? Like animals?
Whenever I get tempted, I look up my favorite character in the Bible, the Whore of Babylon.
I don't make love in this club. What club is that, Ursher? Club hell. 18 to enter, 21 to burn.
Whenever I get tempted, I go to the gym and work out, and it's a curse.
Welcome to the Mystery Tour, the magical Mystery Tour is hoping to take you away. Huh, where do you want us to take us? From the love and embrace of our Lord Jesus Christ?
Sometimes when I get really tempted, I just put cigarettes out of my arm. I am bad.
The worst.
Yes. But there's other ways that you can show that you love someone without touching them, like smiling at them.
Making eye contact.
Holding their hand from 3 feet away.
Or 2 feet away.
Or 18 inches.
Oh yeah, that's too big.
It's fucking huge. You know, Judy, we've been doing a lot of positive stuff. Let's talk about some of the negatives.
Let's do that. If you have sex before marriage, you will get pregnant 100% of the time, even if you're on the pill, which is sinful.
Let's not forget about some of the STDs out there. Herpes, gonorrhea, attention deficit erectile dysfunction.
If you have sex, you will get HIV/AIDS.
And not the cool kind that Magic Johnson has. Tony Kushner's Angels in America.
That's a two-part play.
Sometimes when temptation comes, you really have to resist. So I just go driving.
Right on the arm of a couch.
And if you're really feeling it, you get a bag of peas and just cover the area. So I am the worst.
Punish
hit me.
Harder.
Oh, hit me hard.
Harder. Yes.
Harder.
Yes. Yeah. Amen.
Scare me, you scare me at all, okay?
Oh, really? You're gonna die alone.
Oh. Saturday?
No.
The 4th?
No.
February?
Nope. It's scandal night. Scandal. Olivia Pope.
Stinks in here. You have like some scent cubes or some kind of.
How about a candle? Scandal.
Anyway, I was watching The Odd Couple, the old ones the other day. Who was the guy that was on there? It wasn't Jack.
Tony Randall.
Adjuster from Kenosha. I don't want his money!
And that's
going to the bathroom.
It sounds to me as if you two aren't being completely open with each other.
Are you serious right now?
Well, how come this is the first time I'm hearing about your sister?
Nicole, would you please come back in here and tell Dr. Connors that I do not have a sister?
I'm not Nicole. I'm Nadine, her twin sister.
Scandal!
Jesus, Larry!
Why clapping? Loud out here.
Larry, I'm at a baseball game. Don't you have baseball in Kentucky?
Yeah, we call it stick run. You know who's really good at stick run? They named the candy bar after him. Mark Twix.
Babe Ruth?
Yeah, that guy. You know he was only a baby when he played?
I think that's just the candy bar, Larry.
Sometimes sweets can be deceiving.
Larry, are you sure you're okay here? I thought you had the agoraphobia.
I do, but like, if you're here, I feel safer.
No. I'm a little embarrassed. I came to a baseball game by myself.
But you found a friend who you knew from earlier. Teacher says I had the sweetest voice back in primary school.
I've never heard you sing, Larry.
I could sing you about Purple Jesus.
Alright. Let's hear it.
Purple Jesus is the boss. Purple Jesus on the cross. Sometimes the Lord deals us a hand he knows won't win. Like when we're playing old maid, and you get the old maid. That's God saying, who knows?
I think that's Clue, Larry.
No, Clue is the one with the hippo that ate balls.
That's Hungry, Hungry Hippos, Larry.
You know, that's a John Steinbeck novel.
Larry, have you ever played a game before?
Yeah.
Which game would you play, Larry?
Close your eyes and fall asleep. How many is 10? And Korean checkers.
Tell me, if you have any questions about his voice, help. But other than that, go ahead and kick it off.
No.
Trailer.
I quit!
be on the same page. If you're reading one book and she or he is reading another, it's just not going to be a good story. So I made up an acronym. The first letter is F for figure out if you have consent. All you have to do is ask. And always sum it up with, I'm super serial, Captain Crouch. Yes, that's usually what you need. If you're ready to get it started and your partner isn't, then you might be all by yourself, Celine Dion. The next one is you, as in understand consent isn't permanent. It's not like a roller coaster where you get on and go the whole ride even though you cry the whole time and it's not fun. It's actually, if someone says, no, I don't want to do this anymore, you gotta stop. And that moves on to C, condoms and contraceptives. It's one thing to have sexual consent, it's another thing to be safe about it. Ladies, you can go down and get an IUD, birth control, or a diaphragm, which to my understanding is like a swim cap for your lady part. And gentlemen, you can either sit really close to a microwave or use a condom, which I will demonstrate how to use now.
Oh my God.
Some in my office and here we need extra Gatorade, right? Okay. Perfect. All right, hold on.
okay? We got here because we love our family. And we love each other. And we love our teammates. Hands in.
But the only thing I'm guilty of
is believing the superiority of the white man.
We just need a new name, okay?
Well, I don't know. I'm just a woman, Steve Bannon.
But Kellyanne, you probably went to college. You could help me change the name.
Well, maybe.
You're smart. I mean, like, what's a man on a horse?
Equestrian.
And what's a man on the street?
Pedestrian.
And what's an adjective suggesting poor social conditions?
That's Dickensian.
See, you're great. Will you please help me change the name?
But Steve Bannon, why do we need to change the name?
See, the name of the game is what's in the name. Because the name's name might not mean the same. So change the name to play the game. And until that, we won't share the blame.
I think I get it, but has it ever been done before?
Going for a tinkle sounds better than a kiss. And a oral friendly greeting sounds better as a kiss. Evangelical Christians use aggressive preaching. And gentrification sounds better than neighborhood bleaching.
Oh, I get it. Sweet.
Change the name.
Thank you so much to the 45 Kings.
45 Kings!